This is not the first, as other protests have been staged before over the same issue. Parents are of the view that ministries responsible show a lack of respect for them and the education system. They are demanding answers from ministry officials as protest actions for the removal of the nearby chicken coop continue.
And we've not been contacted by anyone from the ministry. And it's, I mean, unacceptable behavior. And unless we do not have people from the ministry down here to meet with us, we will continue to keep our children away from school.
I would like for them to, you know, try to get that issue resolved and for them, the children to go back to school. This is ridiculous and something has to be done.
Ministry officials last year tried to rectify the problem after holding a meeting with the parents and teachers after a previous protest months ago. The Parents Teachers Association at the institution, along with ministry officials, are seeking a cordial resolve, but all to no avail.
We need to learn. They have to destroy the chicken farm so we could learn.
Until that farm do not go, we are sending our children to school. It is time, and it's over time. We're ready to close on that school until, and that minimum exam they have, we will boycott that because our children cannot take that smell anymore.
The parents are calling for the quick intervention of the authorities. For the DBS News World, Jason Holland Seed reporting.